What? And we are back with flashing lights, and I'm here with Cobrock.
Hello. Excuse me. Yes, guys, we are back with more flashing lights. This time, this has been an update. I've been doing the unstable test branch. This has already been known for people who do the unstable test branch. Groovy forgot about it, so he didn't freaking do it. So anyways, we got the sheriff skin. And that's him floating. If you... Okay.
These are the new sheriff skins that they have just released. And damn, they look sexy! So, he's running Crown Victoria. I'm running the Taurus. Ford Taurus. Ford Crown Victoria.
And if you guys want the... If you look into the, your cars here, into the cars, it is Island County Sheriff. It does actually have a logo. And don't mind what the hell that sound is. I don't know where it's coming from. It's getting annoying, so we're going to get on patrol. And I am using the N1 light bar. I've custom made the light pattern. Groovy is using the standard Integrity light bar. And again, let's get out there and get on patrol.
2R26, show me 1041, 10-8.
27, 1041, 10-8. No, we're not. And that's... There he goes. He turned on his lights.
He thought, huh?
Yeah, I thought you were going to drive away with your lights on.
I would've. I would've.
And right off the bat, we got a drunk person over here at the station.
Oh, really? Sucks. Sucks with you.
Yeah, I'll leave him be.
What the fuck? He's a drunk driver? Yeah, I'll let him have a second chance.
Drunk driver is a whole different story.
Oh, he's just intoxicated on the street.
No, I'm skipping that forward. I'm not doing the transport suspect's courthouse.
No, I'm not either.
And I just realized I just ran a red light.
Oh, good job. What are you? A police officer? Jesus Christ. You know what they should do? Start giving out fines for police officers that break the law. Oh, imagine.
No, it should be like negative, reputation. Just take away reputation points.
0026, show me responding to that shoplifting call.
27, we respond code 2. You just said I'm just around the corner. Actually, I'm around the corner. I'd be 1043 on scene. I'm gonna be at 2342.
0026 is 1097. Show me 1022. Show me fucking
1023.
1023. Do we know if there was like a shop or so?
I don't know, I just got on scene and I have a good idea that it's gonna be the guy across the street. Yep, I already found him.
Whereabouts? Oh, I see him.
Wait.
Whisking microphone. Black shorts?
Wait, where are you going? I got the wrong person!
I have one guy running on the street.
Oh, I got the wrong person!
I'm gonna be in a chase right now.
Therefore, I'm gonna respond code 3 to you.
Taser deployed. Don't move! Stay right there, mate. We're going to stop that.
Got you covered.
Stolen items and an ID card.
Okay.
If I, you want to search his name up if I, get it?
Yeah. Let me just... Ready.
It's just Gregory Wade.
G-R-E-G-O-R-Y?
Yeah.
Yep. Valid. Negative 99. Not wanted.
Alright, cool.
Oh, I got an officer who needs assistance. I'm going to go ahead and respond there.
Yeah, you can go to that.
You just said respond code 3 to officer who needs assistance at 1960. It's going to be on County Road 4. And make sure you go back to the shop to return the items.
Yeah, that's what I was doing now. It depends on what kind of items it is. I would have taken something from me. And you know what? I kind of regret having a tourist as my police cruiser. I kind of like them too. Yeah, mate, I got your items right here, mate. Yeah, mate, there you go.
Woo.
There you go, mate. Have a beautiful afternoon. Alright, mate.
Please have dispatch. Show me 1023 on scene. It's gonna be in the middle of the interstate. In the middle of the county road. Stand by. Got one running.
I'll try. Do you still need me or?
He is running on the interstate. Not interstate, County Road 4. Heading, eastbound.
So you probably won't. I know you need me. Have fun in jail, mate.
It's gonna be a Bravo Mike green tank top, khaki shorts. We'll be on the off ramp. 2358. I'm literally just following him in the cruiser until you get here. You want to attach yourself in, attach yourself on the CAD.
Forgot about that.
We are heading now southbound County Road, County Highway 600, heading into the city. He is currently in the opposite, northbound lanes heading southbound. You're going the wrong way. You're going away from.
I just realized that.
Okay, now he's off the wall. Island County Sheriff, stop running!
I'm almost here, I'm almost there.
2848. Continue southbound. Tackled. We'll be tackled at 2847. We'll be right next to the courthouse. We're gonna be having 1:10:15.
Bloody hell.
Time for a long run to my cruiser, man.
Oh, was it Usain Bolt that ran for you?
What?
It was probably Usain Bolt that ran for you.
The fact that I just let him run across the interstate just to take him down here. But don't worry, you'll see from my perspective. Come on, let's go back to the scene. Really, where that frickin' explorer is.
Yeah, I see.
Which they got rid of the two-person, frickin',
Yeah, it was usually two people.
Yeah,
there,
wasn't it? Yeah. Okay, so it's Hector 4967, Queen. So I gotta remember that.
Oh, shit. I almost just heard it. I didn't know you were searching the plate on it.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do a search on the plate just for the shit of it.
Oh,
fuck, you gave me a different one. Hector 6-1?
Hector 4-9.
Okay.
6-7 Queen.
6-7 Queen. It's stolen!
It's stolen? Or... Well, he's going to jail, by the way, to be honest. Evasion, so...
Oh my god, look at the traffic right now.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, one of them is on the freaking barrier!
What's wrong with that fucking pedo van, bro? We've got tailwind round.
Oh god!
Yeah, that's gonna be fun. Jesus Christ. Okay. Just spawn on top of us, cops, alright?
Herman Schmidt. No. Okay, Mr. Schmidt.
Row 26, show the scene. Code 4, all units back available. I'm gonna go to that aggressive trial.
Yep, I'll join you when I finish with this.
2026, show my responding code 2 to the aggressive driver. At 2933.
Oh god, my hands up. My arm's broken again. Oh, I did it first game? I thought I did. Is he moving or is he just standing still?
I haven't got to it yet.
Oh. And you did say it. Oh, fuck! Hey! Super strong lady. Okay, 3 to 7 would be code 4. PT is transporting 1 to 15. Responding code 3 to, Augusta Driver.
They're underground.
It's in the tunnel. It's not there? Oh no, it's more southward.
It's still under the tunnel.
You found it?
It's gonna be a foot chase. It's gonna be a barber, my green tank top, my pants. He's gonna be running up towards the highway.
What?
It's over, it's over.
Oh, well, come on! What? What the? I didn't even touch the fucker!
What the fuck? But we definitely got 100% compliance. We just fucking hit the cunt.
No, no, no. His car's stopped back there. I didn't even touch him. No.
Oh my god. Sorry, there's two?
No, it's his other vehicle. He's over here, by the way.
No, not for me.
Yeah, I know.
Fuck, we'll just get transported around. Fuck him off. Well, that's one way to end the foot pursuit.
I did not fucking touch him. That's the fun part. Now, who's this guy? M Pup.
I don't know. He's alright though.
I'm gonna go down to his vehicle. Fucking Christ. I'd be laughing my ass off if it's just Erm.
Like, imagine. He doesn't have the game though, so that's how I know it's on him.
We all know that. Unless he secretly was hiding it.
Nah, he's definitely not secretly hiding it.
You want run a license plate?
Sure. True thing?
It's gonna be Oscar 434.
Sorry, give me a second. Jesus. You think I have a good memory?
No. But oh my god, my light pattern looks sick from here.
A license plate, alright, tell me.
Oscar 43.
Yeah?
42 Foxtrot.
42 Foxtrot. So repeat that again.
Oscar 43.
Yep.
42 Foxtrot. Is it not appearing for you?
No.
Let me do a license plate scan then. It says registration suspended.
Oh really?
Yeah, let me give it a try. Oh, I got it.
Oh, you got it? Oh, okay.
Oscar 4342 Foxtrot. Owner name Richard.
That's a zero.
No, that's an O.
You fucking idiot.
It's not a zero. It's an O.
It is. It's a zero.
No, it's not.
Do you know the differences between a zero and an
O? I just put in letter O.
You gotta be fucking kidding me, mate. I don't know.
But anyway, it's Richard
that
Stevens.
That is fucking creepy.
What?
That guy behind us in the van, bro.
Oh my god, he's up there.
That's great, my trunk's open. You got towing routes, you might want to move, you might fucking kick you off the map.
Yep.
This guy's chill, so.
Hey, by the way, there's an officer needs assistance if you want to respond there.
Is that the one that guy's going to?
Yeah.
Okay. You can if you want.
Okay.
Clear from the aggressive driver. Okay, I'm responding. Road 26, show me responding code 3 to the officer needs assistance. Show us 1023 on scene.
They just haven't on scene. Oh, well, it disappeared on him. Yeah, it's gone on my screen.
And this fucking siren just turned the fuck off.
And he's
what is that light bar?
It's a rotating light bar.
What the fuck? We're not in the 1900s, man. Jesus.
Even though that was used in the 90s.
Yeah, I know. I think the call's broken. I tased the guy and he disappeared.
Because I have to be on scene, genius.
Do you want to reset?
Oh, wait!
What?
I just seen the green dot this way.
No, that's the fucking,
it's still?
The aggressive driver one, yeah. Just reset all calls. Just do M-cancel some shit, I think.
I don't even know if it works.
Oh, we'll just clear ourselves off this call. We'll clear ourselves. How do you speak? We'll clear ourselves off the call.
The tow truck didn't even collect the car.
Fucking retail, that's why. And the pump just go into CAD. And just clear yourself from this call then.
Yeah, it's bugged out.
I'm not surprised, to be honest. Clear. Oh, nothing to do with this fucking call. Okay, cool. Should we start doing call outs over the radio so you can hear us? Nah, fuck that. 2026, I'll be coming. Code 1 of 2 suspicious activity in the area of 2441. 10-4. Fuck yeah, no. Don't drive on the sidewalk, kids. Thank you.
Really, this is the best you can fucking park. Whatever.
Actually, no, we won't go forward. We won't go right, sorry, we'll go forward. I have a feeling it's in this alleyway.
Did you just have a 10
on that? Oh, shots fired. Rear shots fired. Looks like there's gonna be a robbery. 42-41, cop rock, come to us, mate.
10-4-3 to 7 is breaking off 10-11. That's my code 3.
We're gonna be in a back alleyway. There's gonna be two times occupants. There's gonna be one female hostage, a male hostage. Oh, there's gonna be two! There's two people, guys. Jesus, alright.
10-4-3-7 in route code 3, hold 37 in route code 3, hold position until I get there.
Are they shooting directly at
shots fired!
Okay, cool. Alright, we're getting shots fired at police too. I've got two and one male, one female. Both whiskey. One's gonna have a grey dress, black top. One's gonna have green pants, black top. And the female's gonna have red hair.
We got one at shotgun point.
He's moving slowly.
One at gun point with the shotgun. Move up.
Oh, there are two females. Sorry, stealing the agenda.
Levi's already shot one down.
I just assumed one of their genders again.
Dude, the siren's going to be 10-6 for a few. Going to switch sirens. Shotgun works, though.
Oh, I can see, Jesus. She's sitting there crippled, mate. She's probably dead.
Oh, she's dead, for sure. Actually, you know what? I'm going to switch my vehicle. Since he's driving a Crown Vic and
cool.
You're driving a Taurus, I'll probably go with Edith Explorer Tahoe.
Yeah. Oh, she had alcohol. Probably do a breathalyzer on her then, just to be sure she's intoxicated.
Make sure she's intoxicated.
Yeah, bro. She had alcohol and a weapon on it.
Well, no shit. I shot the fuck out of one of them.
Yeah. What the fuck is that called? Two people shooting at a fucking wall. Bloody hell.
I just jumped out of the car. I completely forgot to freaking turn off my siren.
Yeah, I know. I heard my fucking, my pulse, that's how fucking sore my ears were. Oh shit. I'm clear off that call. The register should be clear back time. What's the reason of you? You gotta get some more gas. Nah, fuck that. I hate this in person shit.
Wait, what?
That's why you have fire and rescue, mate.
What happened?
Please do a bit of a pump. Nah, the call. I need a gas station too. Jeez, where is the gas stations at?
One is by the entry of the highway.
Just gonna run this red line. I'm like halfway.
Did you just send it back to me?
The suspect I have been arrested once previously. Cop Rock, mate, that sounds like your call.
Why?
Drunk driver. Because you always get the drunk drivers, am I right? Bark off, you stupid cunt.
Look at my light bar on this one.
Yeah, I know, I see it.
It's called the lure.
That's a thin ass light bar.
Yeah, I know. If you could see it going not that way, but if you could have gone straight where I was, you could have hit a gas station.
Oh, really? Oh, I'll turn back around then.
Just follow the light. Whoa!
What happened?
You're going to see from my point of view.
We'll go to that robbery. I'll just quickly get some gas. What the fuck is this highway bullshit, bro?
Dude, just send responding code 32 on robbery in progress. Shots fired!
Holy shit, your mic is so distorted in game.
I don't know why. Hold position. Be advised, we got two shooters. One with
holy shit.
Hold fire, shots fired. Move up. Watch the cross. You're disoriented too.
I've got the fat one.
That's the skinny one. The fat one's on the left.
Yeah, I've got the fat one. Right. I'm the one with the fucking high vis, mate. Oh, they got alcohol.
Weapon, alcoholic drink.
I like how to call it alcoholic drink. Instead of just alcohol.
Or beer. No,
I'm just trying to assume that they're alcoholics and they're just drinking their life.
Oh, please don't spawn underground. Nope.
Oh, shit. I like how we ordered, fucking ambulance en route at the same time.
Well, the fact that we both...
been shot?
Surprisingly, no.
Cool. Alright, we'll just stay on scene until ambulance get in and we can all go back to
town. Yep, definitely. You know, my vehicle would have been the perfect cover.
Now you make me want to switch to a Tahoe. I like Tahoes. I might switch to a Dodge. I don't know.
The Charger?
I definitely want to switch up cars, yeah.
Nice job, guys, even though...
Nice job to you, mate. Nice to you, mate.
Ooh, there's another call. Far out in the county. Suspicious activity.
Oh, is there?
It's in the county. 3-7, county. I'll be responding code 3-2-6-4-9 for suspicious activity code 2.
Why are you code 3? It says spot code 1.
Fuck, we were going the wrong way. We're taking the long fucking way.
Oh well. You know what that calls for? See ya, bitch.
Ah!
Fucking hell.
You went freaking inside of me!
That sounds gay, but yeah.
Oh, shut up!
Oh,
I see your dot dead stop!
I fucking, You know how you, like, you're fatigued and you slowly go off the edge of, and you go...
You hit the stuff where it drags you.
Yeah, I hit that and then the dirt just fucking took control of my car. Straight into a creek.
Man, I like that feature.
What the fuck has happened to you now?
Did the same fucking thing! While I was looking at the map.
This is a bit fatigued, jeez. Oh shit.
I mean,
fuck.
It is almost 4 in the morning.
Oh, what the fuck? I just did a full of fucking drift takeoff. Drag takeoff.
You just ever be in the city? Town or whatever.
3-2-0-2-6, show me on the toilet. You're a keyboard cat, bro.
Yep. We're approaching the town. We're approaching town, turn off lights. We don't want to spook them. You gotta turn off your...
How do you move the your like spotters?
Spotlight? P and then your right mouse click.
One looks
both
subjects look very highly intoxicated.
We'll wait for him.
We'll wait for you to get on scene with us.
Damn, this looks fucking nice right here, how we're just angled.
Yeah. Well, what can I say? Yeah.
We look fucking slick, yeah. In the sheriff's skin.
Oh, fuck. Look at... Oh, they make me want a cream, bro.
I'm gonna pretend I never heard that.
Cut this out.
Well, I'm leaving it in.
Wait till this guy gets it.
Yep.
I'm not having a fucking hour video like you, man.
Yeah, at least I admit that there was a boring part.
Yeah. True, but not true. You know what I mean? Oh. You know what I mean? Oh.
I'm almost in an hour video.
Jeez.
When you're approaching, turn off your lights.
Good boy.
Okay. On my go, you don't need to turn off your headlights.
Oh well, it is what it is.
On my go, we go in with light. Oh, no, go! Go after that guy.
I don't want to hit him like you did to one of them. Don't tase me, just try and stop him.
I'm going to be having 1 10 15. Okay, that takedown routine was fucking slick.
Yeah,
I'm perk. That was fucking nice.
See, now you want to cream, huh?
Nope. Nice try. I got a Simon Montgomery.
What's a new guy? We're just frisking him now.
I haven't frisked him yet.
What was on him?
He had a my guy had a weapon.
Oh, did he?
Yep.
Any alcohol or something? Well, he had a weapon and more alcohol.
I'm about to do a breathalyzer test on him.
Alright. Pump, I'll do a breathalyzer.
My guy was a .143. I don't know how he's not dead.
Oh, he's testing my guy too. Oh, my guy's a .26.
How the hell is he still alive?
1.26.
Wait, no. 0.126?
Oh, no, 0.126, sorry.
I beat
That's
you.
A lot, like, shit.
I beat you.
What was yours?
0.143. My guy's more intoxicated than your guy.
Yeah, mate, he's definitely intoxicated. He's 0.126, mate. He's definitely going to jail today.
Do you just have it 2 units over there? My guy is a .143. I beat both of ya.
Yeah, mate, we didn't ask.
Suck it, nerd.
If you want to take him back to your vehicle pump, I'll search his name up and see if he has a registered license for a firearm.
Sadly, that's not a thing. I wish it was.
Oh, isn't it?
No, it's not. No.
So, like, the weapons is like.
It's not even part of it. It's just a ID search. And guess what? My guy is wanted.
Oh, really?
All units, be advised. My guy is wanted. Make sure you guys check your guy.
My guy's not wanted.
So I had a very intoxicated person who had a weapon and is wanted. That's a hell of a takedown.
Yeah. You probably might get a police officer of the week. Pump out guys are more clear. He's just got the prize of arrest. That's it. Sucks to be
oh. You know? Okay, so my camera is still back at station.
Oh, does it stay where it was last?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. We're gonna get a photo.
Yeah, I'm going to do it this way.
We're all good if you guys want to start transporting them down to get booked. And then we'll go from there.
First, everyone turn on your lights and line up next to each other.
I think he wants to do a photo quickly.
I have to do it this way because my camera is back at station. There we go. Alright, now we can transport. What are you doing?
What the fuck are you doing?
It is station.
What are you doing?
Convoy it.
Fuck. I got the spine. Oh shit, I'm about to run out of fuel.
Well, there's a gas station behind there.
Yeah, I just did a fucking full on U-turn and just went there.
Don't mess with the Tahoe. You know what's funny?
What?
I'm beating a Crown Vic. Crown Vic is so much of a dinosaur, it's being outran by a Tahoe. But when it comes to turns, I'm gonna lose.
How do you fill the car?
Turn off the engine and get out of the car, grab the
really?
Yeah, it's the same thing like
you have to turn the engine off.
Yeah. I'll wait for you at the station so we can wrap it up. Because we're almost hitting an hour, and it is 4 o'clock right now. Well, Erm is going to have fun with this.
Yeah, now he will. Oh, I mean, you know, it is what it is, mate, you know.
DH7B 10-7, 10-42 for the evening. Just need you to come back to the station and line up with me so we can wrap it up.
Cool. Alright, bro. Right! Oh shit. What just happened there? You know what I found out?
What?
When I'm scared of like doing something, I bite my nails a lot. I think that's my way of calming me down. That's weird. I really just figured that out. And I'm me. You know what I mean?
Yep.
I'm me. I'll probably just want to fucking leave. I'm almost there, mate. Don't worry. It's only 8 o'clock at night for me. Rest in peace to you, mate.
Yeah, it's 8 o'clock for you, and it's freaking 4 o'clock for me. So, wow,
you're
snowing.
I'm the future for you.
I'm over here.
Did you just see me just run that guy over?
I seen you hit me.
Oh, I was over there running the guy over.
There is no guy over there for me.
That's just whatever, just hit someone.
You want to do it, like this? Like angled?
Yeah.
No, if you want angled your car too.
Oh, too late, mate. I'm already in the camera.
Let me straighten out then. Yes, everyone, we are very professional. Okay, with that being said, ladies and gent, we are ending it.
Hold on, no more space. Give me a sec. Fuck, there's no more space on my computer.
I can send you the ending clip, if that's what you want.
Nah, that's okay. I'll just quickly make some space.
Wait, how can you run out of space already?
The video we just recorded was 50 minutes, and it's almost 1 gigabyte.
15 minutes for you, while it's almost an hour for me.
No, 50.
Oh, 50?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, mine is about 51 minutes right now.
Yeah. Let me see.
Hey, at least it wasn't boring this time.
Yeah, at least it wasn't.
We got to show off my light patterns here. Show off the sheriff skin that we can actually now see two different skins. But it's not modified skin, sadly. We still cannot see them. I can't wait when they put in the Highway Patrol or State Police skin. Yeah. If they ever make one. So I know there was a preview for a canine one.
Oh, really?
Yep. Ooh. I wonder what it looks like when we have our headlights off. Yeah. Oh. Oh, yeah. Now that's better with the headlights off. Whew. Oh, fuck me. I just done a goof.
What?
I just bugged my entire game out going between cams.
Bloody hell, fuck what?
Because now the chat is still open. I can't get rid of it. I can't access the escape key button that goes to the menu. Oopsie.
Oh, well, let's get this outro done.
Anyway, guys, we're wrapping it up here. It looked like Groovy has fixed his stuff, I'm guessing.
Yeah, I ran out of space, so I had to delete a few things, you know. So, yeah, that's been the video, guys. I hope you've enjoyed. It's been me and Coprock on Flashing Lights. If you want more, let us know. I know the last video did pretty good, so here's another one for you guys. Anything from you, Coprock?
Leave a like, subscribe, and hope I can get some freaking stuff freaking cleared up.
And see you in the next video!
See you guys.